pounds. You can see he has black hair and dark brown eyes. Nampa police say it's not uncommon for him to walk to the park, but he has not returned home. If you see him or have any information about Elijah, call dispatch.